Hello, and welcome to this tutorial on how to use the vertical type tool in Adobe Fresco. To get started, ensure you have enabled East Asian type options in your app settings under General for better vertical text composition. For Chinese, Japanese, and Korean CJK languages, these options are turned on by default. The vertical type tool is easily accessible through the Type Tools icon on the toolbar. This tool is perfect for expressing your ideas in CJK languages. Let's switch vertical text to sideways, where characters are rotated. By default, characters are upright in vertical text in Fresco. For better readability of numbers, dates, and foreign words, we can combine horizontal and vertical text within the same text layer by tapping on the Tate-chu-yoko (TCY) button. We can apply text direction to the entire text layer or specific ranges for precision. To cancel an alignment, apply any one of the other vertical alignment options. With East Asian type options enabled, you can enjoy manual kerning and tracking, giving you complete control over your text spacing and aesthetics. There are different kerning models available, similar to other Adobe apps. Vertical type in Adobe Fresco opens up new creative possibilities, especially when working with CJK languages. So, go ahead and unleash your creativity with the vertical type tool in Adobe Fresco.